There's a push to set up free Wi-Fi at some of the coast's most popular tourist attractions. The LNP says if it's elected in the next state election, it'll provide $1 million over 3 years for 500 free Wi-Fi hotspots to help boost our social media profile.
And on a day like today, with a scene with the tigers that we've just seen, you can understand why people would want to take a selfie and post it around the world.
The opposition says it already has expressions of interest for 300 spots.